to see a plot that, you know, for want of a better word, might be more more at home in a Bond movie or a Bourne movie. It's nice to see John McClane come crashing into that kind of plot structure and really mix it up. And it's kind of fun to think that actually there's nothing can stop McClane, even if the threat is on a global scale. He's that effective that he can handle even that.